What?
I have brought the locusts.
Are they roasted?
Yes, they are. This is from Rabbi Nathan Slifkin's museum. His lecture. Would Rabbi like to try one?
Okay.
Excellent. May I be yotze with your bracha?
Okay.
Take Rabbi's pick. Amen. I don't know how Rabbi Slifkin prepared it, but
when I was once by Rabbi Machpud, ripping off the wings and he was frying it in oil.
Wow.
So that probably tastes good. It just tastes like nothing.
Yeah, it does not taste very good, Rabbi. I agree.
Okay.
I thank you for the psak and the food review.
Okay.
Yes.
You can probably fry it now also.
Yeah, would you like to try some, guys?
I'm going to try it.
Oh.